What's good, YouTube, man? You already know, man. It's your boy, Deli Dale. And we back with another video, man. You already know. Got the gang in this thing, man. But look, we finna do a reaction to the weekend. Sacrifice. You feel me? So I'm gonna need y'all to make a sacrifice and hit that subscribe button, man.
It don't take that long.
It's not. Bro, it only take 2 seconds, man. Hit that button, man. We on the road to 100K. While you at it, smash that like button.
Y'all.
Turn them notification posts on so you can be notified when I drop a banger. We get straight to it, man. See what my nigga Weekend. Oh, yeah, before I even get into this, man, let me know in the comment section what y'all think about Weekend's new album.
I ain't even hear it yet, though.
Yeah, me either. So I'm trying to see what this music video about.
His videos always go hard.
Yeah, facts. His shit always do numbers, too. But let me know, was it good? Was it mid? You feel me? Was it bad? You know, what was your favorite song?
Any features? Any
song? Feel me?
I don't know nothing about it.
I think he got a... He got a feature with...
What's the album even called?
I ain't gonna lie, I knew that. Hey, we gonna find out in the comment section when they let us know.
Ain't he OVO?
Weekend?
Yeah.
Yeah, he is OVO.
I think he's OVO.
Yeah, because his hoodies be having OVO and love and shit. Hey, shout out OVO, man.
Shout out Toronto.
Way too long. It's time to walk into the light and accept your fate with open arms. Scared? Don't worry. We'll be there to hold your hand and guide you through this painless transition. But what's the rush? Just relax and enjoy another hour of commercial-free music on 103.5 Dawn FM. Stay tuned.
How you coming? How you coming?
Radio?
My nigga do be scared, bro. I ain't gonna lie.
Bro, it's so crazy because the last reaction I did to his video, it was something like this too. It's
no,
always
his shit
like
always be dark, bro.
Dark, it's yeah. It's dark. Always some that, dark shit. Yeah. Like, I don't know. We can eat different.
You just woke up to sleep.
This the BBB.
This is giving me Michael Jackson. I don't know why.
It's definitely giving me Michael Jackson vibes.
Yeah. Nah.
Hey, y'all ain't heard that. Videos is always like different. Like I be trying to figure out what the meaning be with some of the videos, but I just don't be getting it, you know? Cause now look, he's scrapped up on a little, you know, a little torture shit, you feel me? Singing talking about he just, you know. Mm-hmm. I know you'd never find that missing piece. When you cry, I say you miss me. All I told you that I'll never leave.
I feel like it's meaning to this shit.
It's a meaning to it for sure. It's just like I said, I'd never be understanding it. In the comment section, let me know what it mean in the comment section. You feel me? And then look, I think he was just saying, you know how the person that was just in the red cape coming up, I think that was Shorty. He basically saying she the devil. You feel me? Look, and she's taking the soul.
Yeah, This song is like a type, like, he will perform this shit.
Yeah, like, I can see him performing this at the NFL or, you know, BET or some shit.
Bro, this song is...
It's different. It's different. It's got to catch... It's catching up on me, but it's different, for sure.
This feels like this is a live performance, though. This is like a live performance.
Facts. It's giving live performance vibes, for sure. It's giving 90s.
Yeah, we can always tell you, bro. Every song is kind
of good, yeah, bro. I ain't gonna lie, he's definitely goated, bro. Like, a lot of people definitely be sleeping on the weekend. He's definitely
and a lot up, of people listen he's up, to him too.
A lot of people do.
A lot of people listen.
I to used him. To, but like over like I don't know, like the last 4 years, I fell off listening to him. But I still hear, you know, songs here and there and shit. But
yeah, facts.
Like I said, man, it's giving me 90 vibes. Like he said, 90? Michael. Yeah, like you don't hear it. It's like
I the beat for sure.
Bro, it's giving 90s. Just like you said, Michael Jackson.
Yeah, at the first. Cause look.
Love is dangerous, man. Don't sacrifice nothing for nobody.
You tried, baby.
You
tried. I'm tired, nigga. Shit. Yeah, this is some live performance shit.
Look, I told you, the shorty is the devil. That's what he was basically saying. Dude, like, he don't want to sacrifice. I kind of feel like I know what it's about now. He don't want to sacrifice his love for a shorty because it ain't gonna get him nowhere. She's the devil. She ain't. Yeah, man. I kind of get it. Okay. What you gonna give it, Dan, out of 10, man?
I don't know. I say an 8.
Oh yeah, I was about to say I'm gonna give it an 8 for sure. You know, 8.5. Like I said, I gotta get back on the weekend.
This is not gonna be the last time I hear this song though. I'm gonna hear this a lot of places.
Oh yeah, for sure. Like, it's I don't know. I gotta get back hit, man. I've been out the game listening to him for a minute. Oh, let me know some songs in the comment section that we should go listen to. You feel me?
Yeah. What's the album even called?
Yeah. See what the album called. Man, I'm tripping.
The Weeknd.
What is it called?
The Weeknd. Dawn FM.
Yeah, I did see that Don FM. Yeah, he was talking. Oh, and that's why in the beginning of the song.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Okay.
This is literally what he said right here.
Yo, listening to the. I'm screaming. Hey, yeah, that's tough. I mess with that for sure. Man, I'm going to put the link in the description, man. Like I said earlier, man, hit that subscribe button, man. It only take 2 seconds. So hit that subscribe button for me. It's the end of reaction, and we are.
Shorty said that she wanna ride with me. We gon' ride all night, gon' crack the Hennessy. Baby girl, sit back, cause tonight it's you and me. I'ma really show you something you ain't never seen. Baby girl, I'm tryna show you something. You know I can't. Whenever you with me, nothing. You know I got you, no discussion. No discussion. Baby girl, I'm Tesmo, I ain't really with the game.